I'm Dr. Guduru. I'm one of the assistant professor in the Department of Neurology, and I specialize in movement disorders. I deal with predominantly chronic neurodegenerative disorders, and in specific movement disorders associated with it, which just means that any abnormal movements a person is having, I try to diagnose, manage them eventually, and follow these patients in a longitudinal manner. Any patient with chronic neurodegenerative disorder has to follow up in our clinics in a longitudinal manner. What this means to us is it's very important to establish strong physician-patient relation. This will also help us in picking the right management plan for the patient and the family in whole. Caregiver also accompanies the patient most of the times to our clinics, and we get collaborative history from the caregiver, and we involve the caregiver too when we are discussing the management plan with the patient and the family. Interdepartmental collaborative research is strongly encouraged by the dean and our chair, and I am part of these research projects, which includes translational and clinical research. One of the major projects which I'm working on is non-invasive imaging techniques for use as an early biomarker for Parkinson's disease. We are patient-centered here at UK. The most rewarding is the thankfulness of the patients towards the service which is provided here at UK. I had great teachers in my life, and I'm very fortunate enough to have trainees whom I can teach, and this includes undergraduates, medical students, residents, and fellows. Finally, the support which I get from the department is exceptional, and this makes my job fabulous.